you till the tears poured forth, then seen your fangs began to percolate. He held his breath and swam to the top, borrowed beans from his mom and pop, then opened up his old gummy shop. But little boy, be a man. That was Pop's only plan. He never kissed me or sang baby mine. Sure, I'd have loved a hug, but hey, I came out just fine. And if I ever would cry,
I bet I can guess what happened next.
He'd smack the tear from out my eye.
Bada-boom.
He told me, grow up, kid, you know Peter Pan. Little boy, be a man.
And there's a home where you can't go. And there's a life that's full of love you used to know.
For me, it's true.
But kid, not you.
Your family's here.
Yeah, they're still yours to hold if you come in from the cold. When your mother walked into that dance hall in Marshaw, what did they see? Through the haze of champagne, did you notice my brain or my college degree? Kid, what they saw was the uniform through the dirt and debris. Yes, those ladies gave thanks to us visiting Yanks, cause pinstripes are all they see.
They got those too when vice the pits,
the blood and the mouth
at the end of their wits.
They knew the key to life is at its what you're like it's sick. Don't just stand around and scream. Spike some lemonade and break up
and make butter out of cream. I guess to you I seem a schmuck. Well, I'll just bide my time. Cause I believe that Lady Luck can still turn on a dime.
Come on again.
Maybe one will once again be three.
Then
don't be a stranger. Tell them they're for me.
Ball games that he missed, nights he came home pissed. Well, I don't think about that.
My teacher, I'm living proof. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
All right, what do you say we break the losing streak, Frank? Set the kids straight.
He's doing fine. A pilot serving his country. He's doing fine.
You sure about that?
Oh, you gotta let him go, Carl. You can't hang on forever. Little man, little me, they come with no warranty. I tried to fix it, who would have guessed? It's hard to say, but father doesn't always know best. So Carl, when you have a kid,
my ex said heaven forbid,
do as I say, not as I did.
Stop.
They're never gonna catch you, Frank. Why would you stop?
Because I'm settling down, raising a family. I came here to give you this. It's an invitation to an engagement party. Daddy, I'm getting married. Can you believe that? Me, I am getting married. Okay, I've got 2 first-class tickets for you and Mom, and the wedding...
Why would you do that? You're on top of the world.
I'm changing my life, Dad, and you won't have to worry about anything anymore. I am going to get everything back, the house, the Cadillac, and then Mom will see...
Your mother is remarried to my friend Jack Barnes. They live in a house in Long Island now.
Why would she do that?
Don't get married, Frankie.
But why would she do that to us?
There's no us anymore. Listen to me, Frank. I'm your father.
Then tell me to stop.
Why would I tell you to stop?
Because you're my father.
You can't stop, Frank. You're on a winning streak. You gotta ride it, baby, ride it. You're an Abagnale. Come on, sing it with me. They knew the key to life is that it's what you dream. Come on, Frank. And make butter out of cream. Just make butter. Frankie? Really? There was a cockroach in Brazil. Got drunk at his local coffee mill. He thought his time was up until he made coffee out of beans. When he came to, he heard the sound. And much to his shock, when he looked around, he hadn't scooped up, was about to be ground, so he made coffee out of beans. He marched to the sound and he stopped to knock. He had to race against fate. He turned the cucaracha till the tears poured forth. Then Senor Fangs began to percolate. He held his breath and swam to the top. Borrowed beans from his mom and pop. Then opened up his old coffee shop. That in Queens, when his life almost stopped, he just made coffee out of beans.